the very top. You know something else my pressing is for? If you like me, send a letter or call. And if you wanna give me something, man, don't stall.
Yeah.
Let's stop the breakbeat.
I've got some letters inside of my drawer that should have been stamped and delivered. One is addressed to my ex, it says I'm the type of man who can't be lived with. One is addressed to my friends, it says I'm a mess so y'all can't visit. One is addressed to myself, but I don't know which personality or hand to give it. I'm a goddamn misfit, mismatched but never missed much. Missed the right time, wrong place with the long face until our lips touch. I don't miss the mistrust, it's what got our messages mixed up. For rip up your letters, let us see if I can tear you away from his clutch. This stuff's a whole other drawer from a different dresser, I'm not ready to address. I went to the west to get my mind off things, I'm already to press. I give up, get let down, downplay, play games, but I'm a game face my pharmaceutical needs, beat on my medicine.
I don't like the way that it tastes.
I go place to place without enough money to put a bed under me. I share my sleeping space with rodents, insects, and dust bunnies. I laugh at the mess I've created for myself until it gets unfunny. But I'm content in the fact that they don't expect respect, sex, love, or trust from me. When I'm hungry, I can taste it. I hide in the basement, check up on me every now and then. Cause my mood swings low, I can feel myself going down again. Is easy. Getting put on takes a bit of ass kissing. I'd rather listen to myself flop on the ground than hear the sound of a mattress spring. I rap and sing, talking right and often tight with two fingers, the hunt and kill method. I edit 1/3 of a word per second. Your email sent in my unsent box. If you're a girl that I miss, you'll eventually get my virtual goodbye kiss. The rest are addressed to my friends and the subject line is just check this fine bitch. And the one for myself's untitled, but it's the same virus. My wrist gets slipped on your shoulder blades when I lose my grip. When I hold your face, let it drip on your golden lace. Silver slip spilling all over the place. I lay my jacket over the blood puddle when we go on dates. To prove I'm a gentleman, pedaling my bike at a slower pace. The sum of the parts doesn't equal the whole she states. Before my parents get home, I'll take time to find the fragments of our relationship. Glue back together this broken vase.
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 Falling in love is easy. Falling out of love takes a bit of practice. I'm good at both without even owning a mattress. I never ask for a kiss without deserving one. If you never saw me cry before, wait for the next time awake, I'm on the wrong side of the floor. Got some letters inside of my drawer that should have been sent by now, sealed in an envelope. One is addressed to my ex and it says that I feel our friendship's a joke. One is addressed to my friend and it says his ex-girlfriend's on coke. And one is addressed to myself on a personal note, unopened, filled with endless quotes. Whenever I spoke, they'd close me in and bust my lip. Now I wear parentheses on my temples, step to the podium and just think. Whenever lonely, I shrink and hold myself, squeezing tight. Before I sprawl out on the hardwood floor and kiss myself to sleep at night. I have dreams of flight, but I'm not floating. The ground is approaching awful quick, so I wake up screaming for you to catch me. That's what I start every day off with. I may talk shit, but ain't much else to do in this prison cell. And lucky for me, no one really listens well, especially when I diss myself. I fly away in a pig when my living hell freezes over. And since I'm used to the cold, I'll be able to rest my head on Jesus' shoulder. Explanations are in order for why these floorboards are always freezing. Yes, it'll all make sense once we get older and reach the age of reason. Till then, I'll have no reason to sleep in, not even on weekends. Unless we're together, cause my willpower will probably weaken. Deepen my appreciation for the current condition, cause I'm sick of always feeling like something is missing. Slumber in one position, crouched up and feet alike. And the couch sucks cause my feet are like giving no space to breathe. While I embrace my knees, it's off to the floor cause I can't sleep nowhere else. That's where I